Welcome back. Now then, time to go to the haunted tomb.
Yet another daredevil adventurer has come to rob our catacombs of loot. Let's just hope you're made of tougher stuff than the last guy. If you can survive the trials of our catacombs and answer my riddle, we will give you a prize befitting. Here is my riddle. I am a vessel without hinges, lock, or lid. Yet, within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I?
Thank you. see you've managed to survive the trials of the catacombs. Now let's find out if your wits are as... I am a vessel without hinges, lock or lid. Yet within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I? Have you heard that one before? I never thought you'd get it. Very well, a bargain is a bargain. You may have the dragon egg that I was guarding from the sorceress. I've waited 7,000 years for someone to solve that riddle. Now I can finally head off to Seashell Shore to bury some bones.
Hang on a second!
The annual demolition hovercraft competition is about to begin. There is room for one more contestant, but you'll have to answer a riddle to qualify. The riddle is this. If one dragon can lay one egg in 12 years, how long would it take for 100 dragons to lay 100 eggs? Very impressive. That is correct. Good luck in the dip. The first round of the riddle is this. Harry. To the championship round. However, this is an... My mouth. indeed a battle for the ages. You're the first dragon to win the competition in over 1,000 years. I proudly present you this year's grand prize.
Funny hats put a curse on me just because I shot him in the butt a couple times. He said he turned my tail into a snake. Does it look like a snake to you? It does feel kind of funny, come to think of it. Oh, but...
Behind this door lie the 5 deadly trials of King Rover. No one has ever survived all 5. In fact, it is so dangerous that I cannot let you through this first door unless your ears the riddle. I follow you wherever you go. But the more of me you take, the more you leave behind. My, my, you're quite clever for someone with so little fashion sense.
What are those dogs with the funny hat?
Behind here's the riddle. My, my.
that's it for the haunted tomb. We'll go to the next level next time. See you then.